what place is a kid's favorite place to be? That's right, it's Chuck E. Cheese's. And who is every kid's favorite mouse? You got it, it's Chuck E. Cheese. And here he is right now with his band, the Chief Executive Officer of Fun, Chuck E. Cheese.
I took a picture of my favorite place. It puts a big old smile on my face. I sit here staring and I really want to go. So many colors and lots of sounds. See people smiling, nobody frowns. Silly, cause I want some Chuck E. Cheese. I took a picture of me and Chuck E. just outside the Sky Tubes. And when I look at my favorite picture, I can see that there is so much to do. It's got me jumping up and sitting down, wishing we could go to town to go to Chuck E. Cheese.
I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to.
I took a picture of me and Chuck E. just outside the Sky Tube. And when I look at my favorite picture, I can see that there is so much to do. It's got me jumping up and sitting down, wishing we could go to town to
go to Chuck E. Cheese. I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese, I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese, I really want to.
It's so fun to eat the food and play the games. No wonder this place is so cool. Every time we go, it's such a great sensation. Mini getaway or like a short vacation every time. That's why I wanna
go to Chuck E. Cheese. I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese. I really want to. Go to Chuck E. Cheese. I wanna go to Chuck E. Cheese. I really want to.
That's for sure.
Hey, you're right, Helen. It's a great thing to know that you're loved. That's why it's so important to tell your family and friends that you love them.
Well, what if your friends aren't used to hearing you tell them that, Chuck E.?
Oh, Jasper, there's lots of ways to tell people that you love them.
How's that?
Well, you could compliment them on something that you really like about them.
Or even something that they're really good at.
Or even if they're wearing a cute outfit. Isn't that right, Chuck E.?
Yeah, that's right. And my, what a nice outfit you have on there, Helen.
Well, thanks, Chuck E.
Do you like the freckles on my face? Do you like my teeth? They're out of place. I'd like to think so. Do you like the funny way I speak? I don't clean my room for weeks and weeks. I'd like to think so.
So So.